Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 64. On the last episode, I believe we finished up the Lethal Lava Land, and we started on this world, the Sand Land, or whatever. But we'll just hop right in and do the next star, which is the 8 red coins. Now, usually what we do here is, when we have the red coin missions, we do 100 coins as well, but not sure if that's quite possible on this area. So, I'll just be doing 8 red coins for now. Alright, I really can't wait to get out of this world, because this one is just terrible. Oh boy, almost. I don't even know what I just did there. Okay. And next there's 4 red coins just floating in the air over there. We'll take care of those in a minute. Oh wow. Coming in way too hot. Oh man. Okay. Oh, and then there's the last one here in the water. Sick. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh. Cool. I'll just wait for these face boxes to do their thing. Oh. Oh, that just happened. Okay. And there we go. Got the red coin star.
Here we go.
All right. So now we will get back to you when we're ready to get the next star.
Hello guys, Jlink97 here. Welcome you guys back to my star. Chris just did the one star, and I'll do this star. I don't even know what the star is, actually. I don't even know what the pyramid puzzle is. You could probably guess that one. Come on. Ow, ow, ow. Ugh, I just hit the mic and it turned up. Of course. Alright, count that as, or count every coin that I miss. So, whatever ones I miss, you can probably get. So remember, jump on and run. Uh-oh. Why'd I do this? I really hate the camera in this game. I honestly don't even know what the puzzle is. Oh yeah. Well, I don't know what that is. Wow, you are super stupid. Wow. Oh my god. Seriously, come on. At least Hazy Maze Cave is a lot easier than this one. I'm actually somewhat good at Hazy Maze Cave, but this level, on the other hand, I'm not. Like that? Like those spots right there?
Yeah.
Oh boy. So I've missed quite a few. Oh yeah, right there. Oh, come on. I've seriously wasted the entire video. Yeah, this is gonna be the only star, or the second star we get, and this is the, like, the only other star. There's, like, seriously so much frustration I want to break something right now. I have a lot of frustration built up, because I'm annoyed. Let's look down. I missed it all. Huh? Oh my god, I'm all the way at the bottom again. Okay, we're just gonna cut until we get this, because I'm getting really fucking sick of this. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? See, we've literally done that bad. It went, the screen went off. You know what? I am not wasting my time. Yeah. There we go. Okay, so we have to go to 35 minutes on this video in order to get a good... Fuck. Alright guys, I'll see you guys on my next star.
Alright, welcome back guys. So now we're gonna finish up this sand land. Cause, yeah. Yeah, we both had just about enough of this world. It is taking forever. Can I grab you? There we go. Alright, kick to the face. Don't think I even want to bother with that red coin. Oh. Okay. There we go. Camera, please work with me here. In my opinion, I think the outer part of this level is more dangerous, so I'm just gonna get the majority of the coins here. I'm just gonna go straight inside the pyramid because I really don't want to risk dying because I've spent enough time in this course already, so. Get that coin. Let's see. What else? Yeah. Bunch of coins right here. Yep, I'll take care of that box in just a second. My pokey friend. Give me that blue coin. Whoa! Was not expecting that. Okay, I gotta wait for Pokey to get to my level here. Alright, so I think we got enough coins to go inside the pyramid now. Whenever a tornado decides to stop throwing me. Nope. Okay. Forget that one up. Okay. I'm just gonna smack this blue coin switch. Nope, there's blue coins. Awesome. Easy 15 coins. Now I can go for the Goombas here. Another Goomba there. Goombas everywhere. Oh wow. I just guessed that one. Ooh. I'm not used to having to hold the button to grab onto things. And that just happened. Okay. I'll just skip those coins for now and I'll go back to them when I need them. If I need them, yeah. Camera. Yeah, camera for this game. Certainly something, that's for sure. Press this guy's lovely face. It's awesome. We got our last coins. And get that kind of coin star. Heck yes, I want to save. Alright, so now we can just exit the course. Alright, so we'll see you when we get to the next course.
Okay guys, I am back. And now that we are done with that hellhole, we can move on to a more easier level, other than that hellhole. What do I want to do? I think I want to go over here. Nope, I do not want to do that. Okay, so it's over here.
You only need one star to open that.
I know. Elevate for 8 red coins.
Let's go.
I remember this one. I just gotta remember where exactly to go. Oh, over here. No. I don't think so. No red coin over there. Oh, that's at least that happened. Hey, how you doing? Oh boy. Well, at least this level isn't as hard. Actually, to be perfectly honest, I think we were supposed to do this before, that one level. I think so, yeah. And then, I think the other one was like 10. Okay, wow, that is our 50th star. That means we only have 70 stars to go. Oh boy. Okay, so I will see you guys whenever... Actually, this is actually our last star. So, in the next episode of Let's Play Super Mario 64, we will go ahead and jump back into Hazy Maze Cave. So, I will see you guys later.